A bad story actually gets away with it, but bad characters you can't get away with. So once those are sorted, then you know, your story will just flow. I think the first step in my journey as a writer has been when I figured out that writing and screenwriting are two completely different things. That happened when I joined my first official job at Arka Media Works as a marketing and distribution strategist. I worked there for 5 years for the Bahubali Part 1. The beauty of writing in a screenplay and how it works as a skeleton for the entire film is what really taught me that this is what I wanted to do. Then I went to Los Angeles to study filmmaking, so I majored in writing and direction. And it was 2 years of purely writing and meeting people from all over the world. I find my inspiration from the films I watched as a child. I think the writing was way simpler and the characters were more authentic that way. The second thing is practicing the form of empathy around the people you meet and being more aware. The top three skills you will take from the workshop is number one being getting out of your writer's block. Second one being understanding character development before you get into the screenplay part. And the third one is opening up your mind a bit more towards empathy and understanding the people around you. If you're stuck in the wrong job and you have a tingling for writing or the talent for it, even if you're a film student or a writer or a director, ad film writer, copywriter, a novelist, an author, whatever it is, and you're interested to get into screenwriting and perfect that skill, then this workshop is just for you. I'm Anusha Rao, a writer and director from Hyderabad, and welcome to my screenwriting workshop by Dabaki.